I'm back, aren't I? Shiny boy. Yeah, can't keep away from you ladies long. And you might notice there's something different, look. I ain't talking about the wax nostrils, although I have had them done. Them Turkish barbers, they do everything. 13 quid, bargain. No, I'm talking about the jewellery. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that's rum, Shayne. I didn't have you down as one of them. You know, hipsters. Now ask my daughter Tiffany, Bethany's girl. She got a Saturday job at, what's it, Claire's. She said, Dad, I need to practice piercing. I said, well, I've got my ears done. She said, I'll do it on your nose. Fuck, that stung. Oh, that brought water to my eyes. I thought, well, in for a penny, in for a pound, I had it done now, I'll get the jewellery. I'll tell you what, though. If you got COVID, which I have had, that is an obstacle. I know, hygienic. You know, a sin now, what can you do? I've got a rush, actually. I'm gaming tonight. I never would have, you know, before, but lockdown changed a lot. I was bored out my nut, wasn't I? And my mate say, oh, you, do you want to come and join in our D&D? Say, not really. But he is persistent. He say, you got to roll up a sheet, a character sheet. You got all these statistics, blah, blah, blah. We started losing the thread. I say, I'll just play as myself. He say, well, you won't do very well in a fight, Shayne. I say, well, I'll just, you know, I'll just make do with what I got. You know, my resources. I've got my persuasion. I've got my natural charm and charisma. My stealth, my sleight of hand. You know, I can handle myself. They say, you know what you are, Shayne? You're a rogue. I say, I know. So, yeah, I got to run because I'm doing that, ain't I? So, mind how you go. Didn't do anything that I wouldn't do. That leave you a lot to choose from.